let's pak nou de beat you have splits. The beat you have splits. And I'm still upload. I have to look what happened to my video made this morning. My internet was very slow. Yes, I have to reload the front page of the Danish news. No, I'm not giving up. To do the Lego, but I have this problem with my money, and now we got this big inflation. That's actually very serious because I have a low pension, and my buying power of this pension drops 10% every year. I can buy like 10% less from my pension and every year. And my rent, this apartment will raise. It have not raised yet, but probably it will start to raise a lot next year. But I have to move out this apartment too, because they're going to renovate. They're going all tenants have to move out the apartments because they have to fix the roof and windows. They have to renovate. They have to rebuild the whole all the buildings. So everyone have to move out. So and I have need to have some money when that happens. But I still got more Lego. I'm not buying more new Lego. But I still have this big box. But I'm not really in mood. I'm not in mood to start build it, because if this takes 2 months to just make this, I'm not going to start to build the big one. It have to wait. I'm not going to have this set of Lego on my desk the whole winter, the next 4 months. So let's try and finish, just continue. We have like power like 2 hours, this camcorder. We just have to continue like this the next 2 hours till this is finished. Because that's true, it's been on my desk for like a lot more than 1 month. So we'll just continue the next 2 hours to this is finished. Then I can put it away a little bit. So now what? No, there's something more important in life than Lego. You need to have money for food and bills. You need to have money for your bills and food and have a saving. This is just plastic toys. That's some plastic toys you buy for fun. Yes, that's many millions. We have many millions of poor families out of in whole Europe, and many hundred millions poor families. They cannot spend their money on plastic toys. They need money for food. They need money for food and bills. This plastic toys, that's something you buy when you have everything else. That's something you just buy for fun. That's not something super important. You need to have food is important. To have some pocket money is important. Lego is not super important. That's just some plastic toys you buy for fun. But I like the Lego. So we need four of this one. No, I'm not giving up building Lego, and I'm not going to take a break like many months. I just like to finish this, and I like to empty my desk, because I've been here like 6 weeks, many weeks, 6, 7, 8 weeks, I don't remember. Need four more, but I cannot see it. I cannot find the parts. Okay, maybe because it's up there. Yes, I need two more. But I cannot find it, and I'm sleepy, so I have to put the camcorder down and look, because I cannot see it. I don't know where it is. Got one there. So I got more Lego. I have this big box, but I'm not going to try build it right now. Need one more of this. Need one more. And been on so many weeks on my desk, and now the Lego parts start to go away. But let's start to build it. Yes, okay, here we have it. I find it there. Yes, that's what I don't have the energy to do this now. I cannot find the Lego bricks. I don't know where to put it there. No, I don't have the energy to this kind of problems. I have to spend my mind and time to find a Lego brick somewhere I cannot find. And when the set is getting bigger, I will have like 1,000. Could be 2,000 small Lego parts, like this set have, the other one have like 500 that have twice, more than twice Lego parts. And I don't have the energy to sit sleepy and have to look 500, 1,000 Lego parts. So now we need some windows. Tree grass. I don't know where it is. So every time I have to look, where is it? the slowest builder on YouTube. I'm the slowest Lego builder. Yes, but maybe I continue in a few days, but for now I just like to finish this, put this away. I have to do it in Danish, my own language, so that's more easy. That's more easy, I do it in my own language. But maybe I should not put it too far away. Maybe I should, because I'm not finished do this set, I need to do it all these three models. I have to do it in my own language. But that's more easy, I do it in my language, Danish. Talk about it, because I can talk about all kind of stuff. Yes, let's try build the windows. No, I'm not tired of window, but we have this. I have this problem with my money. And we got this war in Ukraine, we got inflation, we got this energy crisis, and the prices of food raising a lot. So I have to think about to make some kind of saving. I need to have like $2 or $3 in my saving. So when I have this $2,000 or $3,000, I can buy a box of Lego like $100 more. I need to buy a bigger set of Lego. I maybe do that in few months, but not now. No, this is not just for kids. Adults can do this. Like a puzzle, that's like a big box of Lego puzzles. You have to put this together. Need this Greymon. Of Lego, I should start to do it in my language, Danish, when I built it first time, but actually I don't like to do that, because that's much more on YouTube, understand English. So I like to build on English. First time I build a Lego set, I will do it in English. Yes, oops. Need two of this. Many videos on YouTube, adults that have gone crazy, they have gone Lego crazy, they have Lego like $50,000, they have big Lego collections on tens of thousands of dollars. I'm not going to have Lego like this, but I like to have, try to build some bigger sets. That's some empty boxes, and this empty Lego boxes will keep growing. I have a little bit, that was a free gift. I have to build that too one day. So I have another set of Lego there. Even let's put it on the rocket pole to be like this, because but I spent $65 to buy this. That's one of the cheapest. That's my first real house. I need to build this and this and this in English, and then I have to do it in Danish. But when I'm so slow, it will take forever. And I have to build this car one day. We have to build this car. And I have, so all this is Lego. And this is empty boxes. I have to think where to put this empty boxes. Yes, I'm trying to clean up here because I may be going to put up a tent again. So, but I still like to have a smaller Lego city. I have this building plates there. Actually, it should be below here. I use this to have below here, so it gets on my video. But I use this space to eat my foods. So I cannot have this like 1 month. So I need a table only for Lego. No, this is my desk. I'm eating my food here, and I'm sitting writing. And I'm uploading a video to YouTube. I need a table I only use for Lego. So I like to have it like this. I think I did drop a Lego parts. I did. And when I drop Lego parts and vacuum clean, then the Lego disappear. No, I like to have it like this. So I'm not giving up my Lego. I just like to finish this boat. But when I'm finished building this, I have to put this green away because I'm use this space for eating my food. But I did finish this, but now this yellow, did fall off. Yes, it will, this yellow will keep fall off.